What's up, Leo here. Just got off the 2013 Skate Banana in a 159 Libtech, by the way. I'm gonna give this board 3.5 stars out of 5. It's a good all-mountain freestyle deck. It's about a middle of the road flex. I'd give it about a 5 out of 10. Pretty poppy, not too much pop. And the mellow BTX rocker is real playful on the snow, so you can butter around if you like. I give this board 3.5 out of 5 stars. Good for the intermediate and advanced all-mountain freestyle rider.